McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight fight. McGregor. Frankie Edgar. Conor McGregor. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, flying knee!
Hard spinning back fist.
Big
huge elbow to the head.
Body kick, look at that.
Head kick. Powerful kick. Strong jab. Oh, he's landing.
There he goes. Bam.
And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step.
Oh, nice flying knee attempt there.
Hit him with the jab.
Oh, look at that. Oh, very nice.
Combination. Looking for the big finishing punch.
Oh, what an exchange. He is going after it here.
Hard straight punch.
Big vicious elbow. Elbow lands to the head.
Nice left hand.
Big punch. Hard overhand punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Wow, that's a big left hand.
Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Powerful jab. Big kick, but miss.
Strong counter kick to the body by Edgar.
Just missed with a straight left.
Solid jab by McGregor.
That right eye is troubling him.
Tagged him.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. Frankie Edgar with a very high volume of strikes in this fight.
Oh, just missed with the knee.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
He avoids damage with the knee.
Oh, big knee! He's hurt!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Good combinations. What a way to work at the finish of this round.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Some real clean striking on display in that round.
The beautiful Brittany. Round two.
Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's gonna want to look for
flying knee. Hard jab. There's a nice combination.
Oh, big body kick. Hard straight punch.
Oh, and another one.
That hurt. Big shots.
Solid jab.
High
wow,
kick.
That's a big head kick.
This could be it right here.
On his feet.
Oh!
nice elbow. A huge elbow to the head.
Damaging left hand.
Just missed with a huge kick. Solid shot to the body. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
That's a solid straight.
Frankie Edgar's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Nice flying knee attempt there. And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Edgar with the right hook to the body.
Very nice. Frankie Edgar continues to land a high volume of strikes.
Oh, jumping knees.
Big straight punch.
Combination.
A nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. Very impressive.
Are you ready? You ready?
5 minutes left in the fight. Big head kick lands. Connects with the head kick.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
They split.
He misses with the kick.
Joey Tuck.
He's got him hard.
Big head kick. He's down.
Able to block the punch.
And connects with the jab.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good leg kick.
Solid straight by Edgar.
Again.
Landing it will tonight.
His left outer thigh is really starting to bruise up.
Oh! Big shot.
Swing and a miss.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Look at his position now.
Great fight.
And they go the distance.
Joe, let's take a look at the fight replay.
Round one. This is a huge knee that lands and stuns him.